time story.
You know, 5 years old or something.
No, just maybe.
Okay. Once upon a time, there was a cup named Cuphead, and then he was living with his amazing smart brother Mugman and his amazing father, well, stepfather, Elder Kettle. And then, Cuphead decided to go to sleep, and Mugman was getting into bed, tucking in and going to sleep, and Cuphead did as well. So, the end.
Oh, okay.
So, good night.
Oh, ow. What's that noise? Ah, I gotta dodge it. For the fence right now. I gotta get out of here. Grab the thing. That was the worst ever dream. Well, it's kind of a nightmare. Hey.
Ow, what was that for? A war?
Please give me a warm glass of milk.
You can drink it. Okay, you go to sleep. I'm going to go fill myself up with milk. Come on, Cuphead, we gotta run! Cuphead, we gotta run! Come on, Cuphead! Cuphead, he's got me!
What am I supposed to... Mugman,
where are
you? Right here. Where are you?
I was filling up my glass of milk because you drank a bit of it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you said you forgot about that.
Oh.
What's wrong? You sound scared.
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream?
No.
Have a bad dream, say what?
What?
You have a bad dream. You had a bad dream. Okay. The best thing to do is to cure a bad dream is to watch SpongeBob.
Okay.
Yeah, so go over there and watch SpongeBob for 5 minutes. 5 minutes later. You back? Okay, now good night. Make sure not to fart your face off. Oh. Oh, Cuphead! No, I'll save you, Cuphead!
No! I always win.
Wasn't that in Cartoon Cat 2? Oh, Jesus, my eardrums.
Are you sure that wasn't real?
What do you mean?
Willy.
What do you mean, Killy Willy? He's not real. I mean, he is, but what do you mean? What happened?
Well, Killy Willy was in our dream, and he had murdered you, and then he killed me.
I'm going to call someone to help. Because your bad dreams are starting to get worse. I mean, I'm going to go call someone. He's a specialist at helping out dreams. Alright, here, it's me, Sonic the Hedgehog, also dream specialist. So what do you need?
Well, I'm having a really bad dream lately.
Oh.
It's getting really worse.
Okay, yeah. Nice. Okay, have you watched SpongeBob?
Yeah.
How long?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. You need to watch at least 15 or 20 minutes of SpongeBob.
Do I?
Yeah, you need to. Now go. Fine. Go run off. If you don't like SpongeBob, you can always watch Dexter's Laboratory or something. Or Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Doesn't Alvin really and matter. The Chipmunks.
Okay. 10 hours later.
Back.
What? Ow! What was that for? What time was it?
I watched SpongeBob, Alvin and the Chipmunks, and all of them.
You watched it for 10 hours.
I'm gonna go to sleep.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Alright, guys, I'm back. Why is he sleeping in our house? It doesn't matter.
The bed!
Oh, nice. Can we please hang up? No, can we please stop recording? I'm tired.
Yeah.
You're the same. Wait, I need to do one more thing.
Hey, bro, stop sucking the cup.
Yeah, go to sleep.